EA Sports. It's in the game.
To get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
This could be it. He's in the clear. Wonderful reflexes.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Virgil van Dijk.
A real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
Must take the lead here.
Good stop by the goal. Theo Walcott. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Now Williams.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
And now the shot.
By the defender. Roberto Firmino.
Coutinho. Henderson.
Time to get the ball in.
Roberto Firmino.
In the middle, it's Coutinho.
Great contact with the header.
Coverage of the Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Newcastle United away from home.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Coutinho.
It's Sadio Mane. It's Coutinho.
Working the opposition over a little bit here with their passing. Henderson.
Henderson. Now with Coutinho.
Firmino.
He's reached it. Jordan Henderson, Coutinho, it goes out wide again,
can he get his shot away, and they get it away,
Coutinho,
Coutinho, great save,
Henderson, Coutinho, Roberto Firmino, well, here comes the support.
They were aiming for Coutinho with the cross.
Head position
with a bit of width. Gets his cross in.
Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Bernard. A header on target. And
And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45.
Morgan Schneiderlin.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Bernard.
And shoots! Fine save he's made there. To the rescue again. Williams. Now Williams. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Doing well to keep the ball. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? That is one of the great saves.
Now. Keane.
Possession given away once more. Roberto Firmino.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Coutinho. Have a go, the crowd are urging him. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper.
Can really get at the opposition here.
And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. Bernard. Cleared away, well away from goal. Can whip it in now. That's an excellent cross. Intercepted well. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Shots on here. Real. And they've got a man out wide. Roberto Firmino.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Put them in front. The big hitters have hit again. They go in front. With their attacking prowess, no one's surprised here. It's just a matter of who's going to score the goals. You know they are going to score. And they've got so many different ways of breaking down the opposition.
It was a good chance, but against this goalkeeper.
Thought in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Good screening. And he's kept the ball.
Supporting player alongside.
Hit it well! They've got a corner now. He's put in the corner. Still danger here after this half clearance. And here's the shot. He's turned it onto the frame of the goal. It's in this attack. That's an excellent cross.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end it will deliver something, but it didn't this time.
Possibilities for Liverpool in this attack.
Gomez. Jordan Henderson.
Mohamed Salah. Salah now. Henderson. Now the shot!
Blocked it then.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won. It's a great game to win, a great way to win it, and I think the fans at least will be rubbing it in to their rival supporters.
The winning team was a little bit more fired up, actually, than the losers. They were the two